And it won't stop. Oh, oh. Hey, little angels. Okay, so today we're going to be doing like a try on haul. Today I'm going to be trying on clothes from Taliver. You guys know I really, really like Taliver. I feel like you can get really cool clothes and really dope clothes for a lesser price than you usually would. So yeah, if you do end up enjoying this video, please give it a big thumbs up, hit the subscribe button, turn your post notifications if you want to, and let's just get right into the video. By the way guys, just to start off this video, you guys know I use Poshmark all the time, and I just realized that I'm moving a lot sooner than I think, because before I make the move to California with Alex, I have to also help my mom move from North Carolina to South Carolina. So I have a whole bunch of stuff that I have to get rid of, because you know how like when you clean out your house, you find stuff that you just like, I don't need this anymore. So I'm going to leave my at to my Poshmark, my personal one, down below. And I'm also going to leave a link to Poshmark. If you want to use that, you can. You don't have to. It's just like, it just takes you right to downloading it. So yeah, now that we have that out the way, we can just get started on these clothes. Okay, so for the first item, I have this in royal blue, but I had to get it in another color because I loved it in royal blue. So I just got this cropped jacket from Taliver. It's just a white version of it. I love this. I feel like everybody should have this. Whatever color you like, red, blue, black, white, whatever, I feel like you should have it because it's so easy to just throw on with some sweatpants, throw on with some sneakers too, and you just have like a cute outfit. I just really think that this jacket is dope. I love it. All the things, by the way, I got in a medium, I believe, but if not, then I'll let you know. But yeah, I'm really glad that I got this in white and I'll be wearing this a lot. Okay, so for the next thing that I got was a pair of pants, and they're just like some joggers, and these are so cool to me. So they're just like black with white stripes, but they also have like red stripes along the white stripes. And then they have these yellow, like, I don't know, blocks of color, and then they have blue ones too. I love these pants. I'm definitely going to be wearing these a ton. I would actually wear these with that white jacket that I just showed you and some like white sneakers or something. I just feel like this could be worn with a lot. I feel like it's an essential. I don't know why, like this is my vibe, so it's my essential, but I just feel like if you tried it out, you would like it though, you know? Okay, so for the next item, I'm not a little confused. I'm highly confused about this. So I ordered like this cropped, like baseball type of sweatshirt. You know, like when the arms are like navy and then the rest of it's like white. So I ordered that and I got that in a medium and it was cropped and it was cute and stuff. And then in place of that, they gave me this, and it's literally just like a really, really long, unflattering black t-shirt. And then on the back, it has like, I don't, like, what are these things? What is going on here? I don't understand it. It's like wings on the back side of you. I tried tying it in a bow. That didn't work. It just ended up looking like a big knot. It was unflattering. I don't understand why they sent this to me, to be honest. So I have no idea what that was about. Next, guys, I'm going to show you one of my favorite things I got. So this is just a red cropped like sweatshirt, and it's like that really soft fuzzy material. This is like one of the softest things I have in this material. Taliver does really good with this type of material to me. It's always soft every time I get it. And yeah, I've been wearing this a ton lately. This is cute, like you guys know. And this came in a light brown and a dark brown too. And I honestly want to get it in every single color. It's so dope. It's so cute. Anybody can make this look good. Okay, so I'm so excited to see how these look on camera. These are like the exact same joggers as the black ones really, but a little bit more sturdier, a little bit longer, and they're a whole different color. Like, I don't know what to call this color. Let me see. Oh, y'all can't even really see it. So in real life, it's like this dark gray type of vibe, but because of my filming lights, it's making it look white because it's that flashback type of material. It's really, really dope, to be honest. I really, really fell in love with these when I saw these on the website. I'm gonna try to record with my phone like a video of what it looks like in natural light, because they're still cute. Like, they go with everything, I feel like. There's a little pocket on the butt. I don't know if you can see that. Is this real? Oh, it's not real, never mind. These were adorable onto me. Normally, I don't like things that, you know, they're so like hard and they don't really have any stretch to them, but the waistband has stretch and so do the like little cuffs at the feet, you know? I love these pants. I'm going to be wearing these a lot. Oh, so next, guys, I was actually disappointed in this. So I don't know if you guys remember, but I did an African mall try and haul not that long ago. I'll link that below and put a little card for it right here. But I got these pants I'm about to show you, and the picture of them was cute, and Taliver had the same pants with the same picture. So I did a little experiment and I was like, well, maybe if I get the same pants from both websites and we'll see which one does better, if it's the same thing or what. Because both of these websites are obviously those types of websites where, I don't know how to explain it, but it's like, it's not like a full-on actual clothing brand website type of thing. So pretty much, like I said, I ordered them from African Mall and Taliver. African Mall gave me these like plastic feeling, like just not good, not stretchy at all pants with a really like flimsy drawstring. And I hate to say it, but Taliver gave me the exact same pants. Like, these are the exact same thing, literally. So I don't really like these that much, just because like I don't feel like they're flattering at all on me. At least they might look good on another girl, but on me they just don't work to me. I just don't get it. But if they were another material, I do feel like it would pass better. Like, I feel like it would just be all around a better item. I mean, they're still cute maybe, but like I fill them up too much to where like it just doesn't feel good. It feels very restricting. It feels like plastic, to be honest. The next thing, guys, literally, oh my goodness, this is adorable. The next item, guys, is this giant pullover, this gray one. It's like this fleece or wool, like I don't know what it's called, but it's that really soft material. Again, they did a good job on this. And it's also kind of a half zip, and it has pockets down here on both sides. I got this one in a large, guys, just because I knew this would be so comfortable as a large. I love this. I wear this all the time, like just to go out or just to chill in my room if I'm a little cold. This is bomb. I highly recommend this, and I feel like everybody should have something like this in their wardrobe if they live in an area where it does get cold, because you'll just feel so good in this. Like, and look how it's like tight at the bottom and the arm, so it's gonna keep all your heat in. And it also comes with a hood, so you're like extra warm. I love it. And for the very last thing, guys, is this like cropped half zip. I feel like everybody has this from Taliver, because Taliver is just known for this like sweatshirt. This was the one that I really wanted to work for me from African Mall, but I just really didn't feel like it was going to. So I got it from Taliver, and I feel like that was a good decision. I really like this. I wear this. There's a drawstring at the bottom, so you can make it like really, really tight at the bottom if you want to. I wear this kind of like with the half zip all the way unzipped, and then it kind of off my shoulder. I think that's a really cute, flattering look. Yeah, I just really, really like this jacket in general. I think it's adorable. I feel like you could just throw this on with some sweatpants and go out, which is like literally my favorite outfit. Okay, guys, so that was my try on haul featuring Taliver. I really like Taliver, you guys know this. But if you did enjoy this video, please give it a big thumbs up. Hit the subscribe button, turn your post notifications if you want to. Don't forget to check out my Poshmark if you want to, guys. Like I said, I'm just moving, so you don't like have to click on or anything, but like if you want to, then you can. Thank you guys so much for watching my video. I love you guys so much, and I'll see y'all in my next one. Bye, guys. We can just dance to this. Don't take much to stop me. We can just dance.